Welcome to Nithyavin Padivagal. In this video, we are going to see problems and their solutions from exercise 6.3 integers chapter, class 6, CBSE Maths. Subtraction of integers is going to be introduced here. Already in the previous exercise itself, we have introduced the concept subtraction of integers. Now, let us recall how to subtract integers. To subtract an integer from another integer, it is enough to add the additive inverse. It is enough to add the additive inverse. So, to subtract an integer, just add the additive inverse of the integer. Which integer? Additive inverse of the integer that is to be subtracted. Additive inverse of the integer that is to be subtracted to the previous integer. Okay, see, you can understand this very well with an example. Before that, let us recall again. To subtract an integer from another integer, it is enough to add the additive inverse of the integer that is to be subtracted to the another integer. Okay, example, problem number 1a, 35 minus 20. Here, this is a problem, subtraction problem. It has two integers. So, we know how to add integers. Here, 35 is a positive integer and 20 is a positive integer and the operator is minus, subtraction. How to do this in the form of addition? See, is equal to, 35 minus 20 is equal to, we know the rule is add the number which is to be subtracted, the additive inverse of the integer to be subtracted with the another integer. Here 20 is to be subtracted from 35. So add additive inverse of 20 to 35. Okay. So this can be written as 35 plus additive inverse of 20. In our channel, we have given a separate video for additive inverse. What is an additive inverse? How to find additive inverse of each and every number? Explanations, definitions, examples are also given. So, you can refer in our channel. 35 plus additive inverse of 20 is equal to 35 plus additive inverse of 20 is minus 20, because 20 plus minus 20 is equal to 0. So additive inverse of 20 is minus 20. The next step is equal to, now this is in the form of adding one positive integer and one negative integer. In this case, what will we do? Subtract the smaller number 20 from 35 and put the sign of bigger number 35. So plus 35 minus 20, that is 15. So the answer is plus 15 or 15. 35 minus 20 is equal to 15. Okay. You have to follow the rules, because this concept, subtraction of integers, is being introduced here in this exercise only. You should not do the subtraction directly. You can do subtraction directly for your verification, but you must write that you have to add the additive inverse of 20, and each and every step should be written one by one. Okay, then only you will get full marks. Next, 72 minus 90. These two are integers with a subtraction symbol minus. So is equal to, this is a problem of subtraction of integers. So we have to add the number that is to be subtracted. Additive inverse of the number that is to be subtracted. Here 90 is to be subtracted from 72. So we have to add additive inverse of 90 to 72. So next step is equal to, 72 plus additive inverse of 90 is minus 90. which is equal to, now see, 72 plus minus 90 is in the form of adding one positive integer and one negative integer. So subtract the smaller number 72 from bigger number 90 and put the sign of bigger number minus in front of the expression. So minus 90 minus 72 is 18. The rough work is done here. Okay, you can refer while doing your class work or homework or for the time of practice also. Let us see the next problem, 1C. Minus 15 minus minus 18. There is no separate rule for subtraction of integers because subtraction depends upon addition of integers. So let us do it again. Minus 18 is to be subtracted from minus 15. So additive inverse of minus 18 is to be added with minus 15. So the given expression is equal to minus 15 plus additive inverse of minus 18, that is plus 18. So the next step is minus 15 plus plus 18 is equal to, now one is negative integer and one is positive integer, they both are being added together. So this comes under addition of integers, addition of different integers. So we have to subtract the smaller number 15 from bigger number 18 and put the sign of bigger number 18, that is plus here. So plus 18 minus 15 equal to plus 3. That's all. Okay, 1D. Minus 20 minus minus 13. Here also we are subtracting two integers, two negative integers. One is minus 20 and one is minus 13. Minus 13 is to be subtracted from minus 20. So you have to add the additive inverse of minus 13. It's not minus 13. Okay, it's not plus 13, it is minus 13. Now minus 20 plus minus 13 is equal to, see, sum of two negative integers. So add the numerical values first and put the same sign minus in front of the expression. So it is equal to minus 20 plus 13, that is 33. So minus 33. 23 minus minus 12 is equal to, here minus 12 is to be subtracted from 23. So add additive inverse of minus 12 with 23, which is equal to 23 plus additive inverse of minus 12 is plus 12, because plus 12 plus minus 12 is equal to 0. So additive inverse of minus 12 is plus 12, which is equal to 23 plus 12. So 35 is the answer. Minus 32 minus minus 40 is equal to minus 32 plus, here minus 40 is to be subtracted from minus 32. So we have to add additive inverse of minus 40 to minus 32, which is equal to minus 32 plus, what is the additive inverse of minus 40? Yes, plus 40, which is equal to, now we are adding two integers, one is positive and one is negative. So find the difference between them. Put the sign of bigger number. So the expression is plus 40 minus 32, which is plus 8, or 8 itself. It's the answer. Problem number 2 with all its subdivisions from exercise 6.3, Classics Mathematics, topic integers. The chapter is integers, CBSE syllabus. Come, let us see what is the question. Fill in the blanks with greater than, less than, or equal to sign. Minus 3 plus 6 is greater than or less than minus 3 minus minus 6. We have to find the answer and then we have to compare. Okay, it is enough to put the symbols, it is enough to put the sign, but we must know how to solve each and every expression and how to compare them. See, minus 3 plus minus 6 is equal to, let us do this part first. Minus 3 plus minus 6, adding two negative integers. So add the numerical values 3 and 6, so 3 plus 6, and put the same sign minus. Both numbers are having minus sign, so put the same sign minus, which is equal to minus 9. Left side is over. What about the expression in right side? Minus 3 minus minus 6. This is subtraction of integers. So we have to add additive inverse of minus 6, that is plus 6 with minus 3, which is equal to minus 3 plus plus 6, which means adding one positive and one negative integer. So subtract the smaller number from bigger number, put the sign of bigger number here. Bigger number is 6 and its sign is plus, so plus 6 minus 3, which is equal to plus 3. See, minus 9 is negative integer, plus 3 is positive integer. Negative integers are on the left side on the number line, and positive integers are on the right side of the number line. So minus 9 is less than plus 3, so put the sign less than. Okay, so you have to find the value of each and every expression, then only you have to compare, then only you have to put the correct sign. Okay, 2b minus 21 minus minus 10, subtraction of two integers. So add the additive inverse of minus 10, that is plus 10 with minus 21, which is equal to addition of one negative and one positive integers. So subtract small number 10 from big number 21. So 21 minus 10. What should be the sign? The sign of bigger number, which is minus here. So minus is equal to minus 21 minus 10 is minus 11. 21 minus 10 is 11, so minus 11. Minus 31 plus minus 11. These two numbers are negative integers. So just add the numerical values together and then put the same sign minus. So minus 42 is the answer. Minus 11 and minus 42. Minus 42 is lying to the left side of minus 11. So minus 42 is smaller than minus 11. But here the first expression is minus 11, which is greater than minus 42. Okay. Next, 45 minus minus 11, subtraction of integers. So add the additive inverse of minus 11, that is plus 11 with 45. So 45 plus plus 11, that is 45 plus 11, which is equal to 56. Here 57 plus minus 4, adding two integers, one is positive and one is negative. So subtract smaller number from bigger number, put the sign of bigger number. So plus 57 minus 4, which is equal to plus 53. 53 is lying to the left side of 56. So 56 is smaller than 53 is smaller than 56, or 56 is greater than 53. Here the first expression denotes 56, which is greater than the second expression, which is 53. Minus 25 minus minus 42, minus 25 minus of minus 42. This way you have to read. And another expression is minus 42 minus of minus 25. First let us see the left side expression, subtraction of two integers. So add the number minus 42, that is to be subtracted from minus 25. Add the additive inverse of minus 42. What is it? Plus 42. Now add it with minus 25. Now addition of one negative and one positive integer, right? So subtract the smaller number from the bigger number, put the sign of the bigger number 42, that is plus here. So plus 42 minus 25, that is 17, so plus 17. Minus 42 minus minus 25. Here minus 25 is to be subtracted from minus 42. So add the additive inverse of minus 25, that is plus 25 here, with minus 42. So minus 42 plus plus 25 is equal to addition of one negative integer and one positive integer, which is equal to subtraction of smaller number 25 from bigger number 42 with a negative sign minus, which is equal to minus 42 minus 25 is 17. Refer is done here. You can refer for practicing. Okay. So the answer is minus 17. One is plus 17 and another one is minus 17. Positive numbers are always greater than negative numbers. So the expression on left side is greater than the expression on right side. Problem number 3 with its subdivisions. From A to E, from exercise 6.3, chapter 6, integers, class 6, CBSE mathematics. Fill in the blanks. Problem number 3, subdivision A. Minus 8 plus dash is equal to 0. Minus 8 plus its additive inverse plus 8 is equal to 0, because we know the definition of additive inverse. The negative form of a number plus its positive form is equal to 0. So minus 8 plus 8 is equal to 0. 8 rupees loss plus 8 rupees gain is equal to nothing. No loss, no gain. Okay. Next, 13 plus dash is equal to 0. 13 means plus 13. So, what should be added with plus 13 to get 0? Minus 13. Because minus 13 is the additive inverse of plus 13. Okay. Next, 12 plus minus 12 is equal to dash. Is equal to 0. Okay, you are receiving 12 chocolates and you are giving back 12 chocolates, means you have nothing on your hand. So that is the concept. 12 plus minus 12 is equal to 0. Minus 4 plus minus 8 is equal to minus 12, because from minus 4 you have to add minus 8, which means from minus 4 you have to add 8. You have to move 8 steps backwards to the left side of minus 4. So, after moving to the left side of minus 4 for 8 steps, you reach minus 12. So, minus 4 plus minus 8 is equal to minus 12. Now, dash minus 15 is equal to minus 10. See, from one number we have to subtract 15 to get a negative number. So from minus 10, the answer should be minus 10. This should be reached after 15 steps in backward direction. So now move forward 15 times. Okay. Move forward 15 steps. You reach a point that is 5. So this point is 5. So from this point we have started in backward direction to reach minus 10. After 15 steps, we are moving backwards. We are moving backwards for 15 steps from number 5 to reach minus 10. So, the answer is plus 5. Okay. That's all. Problem number 4 with its subdivisions A to D. From exercise 6.3, chapter 6, integers. Class 6, CBSE Max. Find minus 7, minus 8, minus of minus 25. Now, this is a problem with the subtraction of integers. We can rewrite this as addition of integers. How? Minus 7. Minus 8 can be written as plus of minus 8. Now, here, see, minus 7 is written as it is. Here, subtraction of integer, right? So, what should we do? We have to add additive inverse of 8, that is minus 8. So The subtraction problem is being converted into addition problem. Okay, minus 7 plus additive inverse of 8 is minus 8. Then one more subtraction is here, so change into addition. Now what should you do to convert a subtraction of integer problem into addition of integers problem? We have to add the additive inverse of this number minus 25. So additive inverse of minus 25 is plus 25. So subtraction of integers in any problem, subtraction of integers is to be done with addition using additive inverse property. Just add the additive inverse of the numbers which are going to be subtracted. Here 8 is to be subtracted and the minus 25 is to be subtracted. So we are adding additive inverse of 8, that is minus 8, and additive inverse of minus 25, that is plus 25. Now this is the addition problem, addition of integers. Two integers are negative and one integer is positive. Now consider the first two integers, both are negative, so is equal to sum of the numbers with a negative sign, minus of 7 plus 8 plus 25. So minus 7 plus 8 is minus 15, not minus 7 plus 8, minus of 7 plus 8, 15, with minus sign, minus 15, plus 25 is equal to, here one is positive negative integer plus another one is positive integer. So we have to subtract the smaller number 15 from bigger number 25, put the sign of bigger number 25, that is plus here. So the answer is plus 10. Next, 4b, we are adding 4 integers. One is having positive sign, one 32, and another are having negative sign, minus sign. So we have to write the 32 number as it is, and then the remaining operators are subtraction. We have to add all the remaining numbers. We have to add the additive inverse of each and every remaining number. So 32, this minus is replaced by plus, and 13 is replaced by its additive inverse, minus 13. And then minus 8 is replaced by plus, additive inverse of 8 is minus 8. So minus 8 is replaced by plus of minus 8, plus into minus 8. Now minus 1 is replaced by, minus is replaced by plus, and 1 is replaced by its additive inverse, minus 1. Now the second, third and fourth integers are negative integers. We have to add them together. So add the numbers only, 13 plus 8 plus 1, that is 22, and put the minus sign, because we are adding negative integers. They all are having minus sign in front of them. So we have to add them together and put the negative sign, minus sign, which is equal to 32 minus 22, which is equal to 32 plus, this is subtraction of integers, right? This should be done using additive inverse. 32 is written as it is in each and every step. 32 is written as it is. There is no change. Now minus 22 is to be written in the form of addition. How? Minus is replaced by plus, and 22 is replaced by its additive inverse, minus 22. Okay, which is equal to 32 minus 22 is equal to 10. C, 4C, minus 7 plus minus 8 plus minus 90. Here we are adding all the three integers, all are negative integers. So it is easy for us to add the integers together numerically and put the sign minus. All are having same sign, minus. So just add them together and put the negative sign. 90 plus 15, that is equal to minus 105. Next, 4D, 50 minus minus 40 minus minus 2. You have to read this as 50 minus of minus 40 minus of minus 2. Okay, which is equal to 50, write it as it is, to subtract minus 40, add its additive inverse, plus 40. Then to subtract minus 2, add its additive inverse, plus 2. Now we have the expression 50 plus plus 40 plus plus 2, which means 50 plus 40 plus 2. We are adding all the positive integers. We are adding the positive integers. So I just add them together and put the positive sign in front of them. 50 plus 40 plus 2, that is 90 plus 2, is equal to 92. And it is getting positive sign only. Thanks for watching. For more useful videos, subscribe to Nithyavin Padivagal. Keep watching. Keep practicing. Thank you.